Yo. Good afternoon, Ryota. Yeah. I didn't. I mean, it was already back. Like, waking up at 8 a.m. is not bad, right? Early in the morning. Yeah. So that was like the perfect work schedule, if that makes sense. But then I was like, yeah, we played a bit of Apex. Got a bit sweaty. Because Gold 4. So that's where everybody's at right now. Like, everyone who's actually trying is there now. So I need to be extra careful when we play. So yeah, lots of sweat. That's all bubble came in. I go to sleep because I felt like I needed to sleep, and then I'll be back if you're still on. I said okay. Might be at work. Yeah. Then I woke up. I was like, okay. I remembered the FIFA challenge. I need to win 5 games to get an icon. I've been trying all week to do it. And now I'm doing it. I'll join you. Yeah, I'll finish him and join. I mean, I don't know, man. Some people just play when their guys are on. I feel like that's better because it guarantees you that you have teammates who will actually help you during the game. Like, no, for example, only plays when somebody's on. Doesn't play on his own. Zeno, same thing. I used to solo queue a lot, and I feel like it kinda. I don't know, like, yeah, sure, I do try to get kills, because once your teammates are dead, they quit, man. There's no chance they wait. So it kinda helps you, yeah, how to move on your own and stuff, but it's not always great. Yeah.